Hello students, welcome in today's class of maths. Today we are going to learn division on the number line.
Find 18 divided by 3. First, draw number line from 0 to 20. See, our question is 18 divided by 3. So first find 18 number. This is the 18 number. Now we will count and jump backward counting. Because division is repeated subtraction. So we will do backwards counting. So 3 steps backwards. 1, 2, 3. So jump on the 15 number. Okay. Next. 1, 2, 3. Jump on the 12 number. Next. 1, 2, 3. Jump into 9 number. Next, 1, 2, 3, jump on the 6 number. Next, 1, 2, 3, jump on the 3 number. Next, 1, 2, 3, jump on the 0 number. Continue jumping backwards by 3, still you will come at on 0 number. Now, count number of jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number of jumps? 6. So our answer is 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. Get it? Let's learn one more example. Find 20 divided 5. First step, draw the number line from 20. See. Now find 20 number. This is a 20 number. Now we will count and jump 5 step backwards. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we will reach at 15 number. So jump backwards on the 15 numbers. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now jump on the 10 number. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now jump on the 5 number. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jump on 0 number. Continue jumping backwards by 5 till you will come to 0 number. Now count of jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number of jumps? 4. So our answer is 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Okay?
In this way, we have to learn division on number line.